In the fourth chapter of the book of Matthew, we read,
As Jesus was walking beside the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon, called Peter, and his brother Andrew.
They were casting a net into the lake, for they were fishermen.
Come follow me, Jesus said, and I will send you out to fish for people.
At once they left their nets and followed him.
Going on from there, he saw two other brothers, James, son of Zebedee, and his brother John.
They were in a boat with their father Zebedee, preparing their nets. Jesus called them, and immediately they left the boat and their father and followed him.
Choose.